at large. Re-establish visual.
Open fire!
Wait for it. You must be Rodriguez.
A revolutionary.
You must be Javi.
I am not. There's little time to explain. Javi said you'd be able to bring him the equipment he needs.
Did he?
The Black Hand have confiscated his things over by the waterfall. If you defeat them, you can take his equipment to him at the Tomb of Samar.
Señor Rodriguez, this is Javi Huerta. I'm sorry we weren't able to meet.
This better be worth it, amigo.
It is. I promise you.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct. At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise, I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned, my wife won't speak to me, my reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders. But I believe the reality is more complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results. Truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Dropping off plata and ka-ching. Your lie becomes the law.
You had a lot of time to think in prison, huh?
You have no idea, Señor Rodríguez. Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
The what?
Ah, a cave in the top of the mountain.
I'm up.
Avi Huerta.
Did you bring what I asked?
Si. Your stash is safe for now. You want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodríguez. It's a relic. A figure of Otorongo. Mid-16th century.
So, were you going to hit me with that?
Hit you? I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
See, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon. Oscar Espinosa fears that I will use it against him.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa?
Take down? Perhaps not. Discredit? Most definitely.
And this is Otorongo's tomb?
Oh, hardly. No, this is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumac. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
Object is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery. Use the retract motor to pull on the device.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be.
An ancient sculpture of an honored person. This one may be Sumac's visage.
Avi, Big Guy and I are at the floor of the cave.
What do you see?
There's a mechanism in the ground. Looks about the same size as the head.
It's a giant lock, Rico. The Uma is the key. Can you use the retract to get the Uma to the mechanism?
Why not? Something happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault.
There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it. And be...
There's text on the wall. I'm buried. Only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Bueno. Others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.